I see this often in beginners. They have a favorite brush, and it's usually a pretty small brush, and they want to use this brush throughout the entire painting. And the painting feels cluttered and really labored over. We see really small marks in the foreground, the middle ground, and the background. Don't use the same brush throughout the painting. You only really need three: large mop brush, a medium round brush, and then something a little smaller that has a point.